I think that every Flint person has a little bit of activism in them. It's in our DNA.
Your administration and the emergency managers you appointed to control the city of Flint gambled with the health and welfare of the people in your city in order to save money.
Our government has failed us on every single level. They poisoned the wrong city.
Plastics are treated as a product that miraculously appears from nowhere, and it goes to nowhere. It starts when the oil and the gas leave the wellhead, and it keeps on being a problem at every step in the stage along the way.
With respect to our thinking, it is as though we are barely awake.
Yeah.
It is as though we are asleep, but dreaming. I had traumatic experiences living in my flesh.
And it happened.
And as we're sitting here, I'm seeing this young lady out here. She reminds me so much of my daughter. Her hair. Only thing difference is her size, but I found my daughter one day out here in some shorts, just as short as those shorts she has on.
My name is Renee Dean. Bernice is my mother. Last time I seen her was when she was incarcerated, going on 16 years. I still remember it like yesterday.
What I hope will be remembered from the work of the Haas Junior Fund over the last three decades, that there was a modest family foundation who loved philanthropy, believed in its potential, worked hard, made mistakes, learned from their lessons, and continued to take on the important achievements of equality and opportunity in areas where few believe that's possible.
My name is Pat Uskert. I'm a world traveler with an interest in unknown destinations.
I'm a retired teacher.
I'm a retired social worker, and the two of us are living on a fixed income.
My name is Greg Hong. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Reserve, and I'm excited to tell you about our new restaurant product.
I'm Barbara Boxer. Let's save lives. Vote yes on 46.
Sacramento's on the move, but we can do even better. Measure L will help.
We're all employee owners of the company. We all feel like we have a vested interest in this place and its success.
What am I giving out to the world? I'm not put on this earth to live out somebody else's fantasy.
Wait, old? No way.
Mirror, mirror, on the wall, don't say it, cause I know I'm cute.
Ooh, baby.
Louis down to my drawers, LV all on my shoes.
Ooh,
south, gotta be looking like Greg Goose. Lit up like a crystal ball, that's cool, baby. So is you, that's my world.
Thanks for watching.